Yeah, Big Lala. Look at Big Lala. She like, Carmelo, what you want? Carmelo, what you want? Let me tell you what you missing, big fella. Let me tell you what you missing, big fella. Lala, you better do that. You better do that. She said, they ain't kill me on Ghost for no reason. They ain't kill me on Ghost for no reason. Let them know. Go ahead, la la. Said she make me say la 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 la. Sweetie doo 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 doo. I killed that shit, Big Bunny. Shut the fuck up. Look at Bad Bunny. I think that's a girl name kind of, right? Bad Bunny. He's a bad bunny ass nigga. Imagine somebody say that. Sit down there and sound attractive. You a bad bunny ass nigga. Fuck you think this is. Fuck you think this was. And he looking bad too. That's the thing that's getting me. Bad is a motherfucker. He like a painter. He's like, do the nigga paint? Can you paint? All right. Let me know. Let's see. Okay, J-Lo. I'll tell you one thing. These celebrity, like, older people, celebrity, when we were kids, they were already older. They be looking like bad as a bitch still. Like, I'm like, damn, I can't wait till I be 50 so I get it like that. Damn. I'm gonna try to eat what she be eating. But that's my problem. Like, I don't be wanting to eat that. I want to eat what I want to eat. Is that, like, weird? Like how y'all eat like that all y'all life? Like, damn, I want to eat regular shit. Look at Zendaya. What the fuck? Zendaya. I love Zendaya, though, so I can never talk bad about my sis, but what in the holy butterfuck is going on, Zendaya? I love you, Zendaya, so I'm not even going to say anything. But you look like you belong on the Vampire Diaries. If you're going for Vampire Diaries, then fine. I'll take that. But I don't take shit. It don't fucking matter what I fucking take, because you look bad, bitch, either fucking way. Look at this one. Go ahead, girl. She came out like Big Stunner. Big Stunner. Big Stunner. What y'all thought this was? Like, what kind of material is that? Paper towel? Badass paper towel? Go ahead. She made that make it sweat. Make it harder. Make you lose my breath. She made that shit pop, right? She turned into the new Rihanna. Go ahead, girl. That's how you show the fuck out. She did her big one with that one. They never had a pretty girl from Joburg to me now, and that's what they prefer. I don't touch no wheel because I got a chauffeur. First class, how I get around the world. Just mess me with the drama. Unless you come in with the cameras. She looks too good, bruh. I don't know what she got on. Like, what's that material? What y'all think that is? I should find out. Let me know. Okay, girl. Mrs. King. Okay. She's still out here in these streets. She said, fuck y'all think this is. I don't know who this man is. Sorry to this man. Because I don't know who this man even is. Nah, I'm sorry, bro. I don't know who you are. Ben Simmons. But you look good. It's Sim Simmer. Who got the keys to me, Bama? Who and I? It's the clock for me, okay? I don't know what shit his material made out of the fuck either. It's like, I don't know what his shit made out of either, so. Who this? Said Coleman Domingo? I'm like, I don't know the nigga. It's like, I don't know the nigga. I don't know the nigga. But look and fly, look and fly. Are they contacts? He look good little uncle. Good little uncle. Oh, look at that, Donald. Got a little chubby, didn't he? Like, he grew like 20 years old. Like, up 20. Donald. Donald. You're getting older on us, Donald. Who's this? What is this, guys? Tell me. I don't know. I definitely don't know what this is. For sure don't know who it is, what. Oh, that's not right. What it is. I didn't mean like what it is, like the boy or girl. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck is going on here. I don't know what the fuck is going on there, but I guess it's the McGowan. Here I am over here wearing a fucking snuggie to sleep. They probably be in fucking, they probably be in fucking Versace going to sleep and shit. I'm over here in the fucking Target snuggie, so who am I to talk? Okay, hat. Oh, that's Sarah Parker. Sarah Parker. Look at Andy, Big Andy. He always got that same damn outfit. And change your fucking look, bruh. Keep having that same ass outfit. But I like the fact that Andy don't wear the tight, too much tight pants. Like, look at the pants. His should be having a little bag to him. You know what I mean? Like, you would expect his shit to be a little tighter. Look at this motherfucker. She came out in her towel and her motherfucking hair wrap. No, she didn't. I think she be just doing shit to make y'all like to look, cause what the fuck? All that money, she said, bitch, I'm going out with the, cause leave what I got on. She just got the shower. I wanna just wear this. No, I don't even feel like all that. No, just beat my face or something. That's it. I'm wearing a little towel. I was already drying my hair and I already put my towel on. Bitch, I'm going out like this. We don't have no time. But I love Doja Cat. It's like, what is this? It's like, I don't know whether it's like hair looking like or like, I don't know what the fuck that is, right? They be having some crazy styles at this Met Gala. But y'all, when I get to the Met Gala, I'm gonna have me some crazy styles at the Met Gala. So who am I to fucking talk? Cause I'm telling you right now, y'all wanna see me, I'm gonna be looking big. Look at her looking like fucking princess. Go ahead, girl. These people are so beautiful. You guys are so beautiful. Look at my sis. But what's up with the, Doja is crazy. I love Big Doja, but she crazy as all fuck, ain't she? I love Big Doja. She get a little crazy. She said, I get a little crazy sometimes. I don't know who Big Fella is. Okay. She's something that she be coming up with some ideas, don't she? Look at Zoe. Big Zoe. The Big Zoe in the motherfucking building. Said Zoe Papa. I love Tiana Taylor. She's my favorite person ever. I don't know how much I like the, I don't know what I don't like, but I know I love her, so I don't really give a fuck what I don't like, because I'm not going to talk about my bitch, because I think she looks bad, body bad, everything bad, but I don't know if I like the, maybe I don't like the hair right here, but I don't know, everything else is bad as a bitch, because she better than a motherfucker, looking like a motherfucking, you know them flower things that be behind you when you take a picture, looking like that, but a red classy one. She said she's a motherfucking background. Don't play with my sis ever in life. Look at Carrie. Go ahead, Carrie. Just the wig is too like flat or something, like too gelled down or what, right? They gotta fluff that motherfucker up a little bit, Carrie. Nah, I ain't gonna blame it on Carrie. Probably the hairstylist. Just fluff it up a little bit. Okay, Jack. He said Jack, cool nigga Jack. He said cool nigga Jack. Hey, I respect some Chris. I'm not going to fucking lie. I respect some fucking Chris. She be out here with it. Go ahead, sis. It's like my grandma came out like that. I'd be like, go ahead, grandma. Go ahead, grandma. Fuck. Badass grandma. And who it is? Look at Serena. She said, fuck the silver foil. I'm coming out with the gold foil, bitches. Go foil for the win. Oh, look, like foil on her hair, like they left the piece, right? What the? Oh. Nah, I'm not gonna be mean. I don't like being mean, guys. That's the problem. But my opinion be like, oh my God. I'm sorry to this fucking lady, but oh, that's, I don't really know her that much. Rita Ora, I'm not. I don't really know. You gotta put the name, you gotta put her song in the comments because I don't fucking know her. Okay. I like this dress. I think like a fucking peacock though, right? but it's nice. And what's up with her hips? Like big hips. She said, my hips don't lie, bitch. She said, my hips don't lie, bitch. She said, what's up with it? She said, what's up with it? She said, what's up with it? Can't be her hips though, right? Here's some more flowers. A lot of flowers. Though. This one here is like a lot. Okay, Big Kiki. Kiki said, bitch, I'm going back to my motherfucking... What's that movie she played in? Back to America? With fucking my nigga Eddie? She pulled out the A hairstyle. Go ahead, Kiki. Go ahead, Kiki. I got four pictures of Kiki because she's stuck. Oh, that's what I just said. Isn't that funny? I just said she's coming back with the Coming to America hair shit. I just said that. Told y'all I'm smart as a motherfucker. That's one thing about me. Can't take that from me. Smarter than a bitch. Smarter than a motherfucker. Lord Nas X is something else. But he look good. I ain't gonna lie. He look good. He looking good. Looking good, Nasi. Looking good. He got the nails and shit. I mean, that reflects bro boo. Oh, I like her. This is my sis, too. She's like a little beautiful angel. Go ahead, Ariana. Go ahead, Ariana. She just looks so innocent all the time. I don't know how the fuck... How old is Ariana? I don't think I know her. And that image. Okay, stand up, big guy. So stand up, big guy. She's taller than my fucking door. She said, I am the goddess. I love her. I love the fact that she's just big as shit, but sexier than a motherfucker. That's why I love her. Like, what? Go ahead. Let me look at that again. Go ahead. Look at that. Taller than every nigga in that bitch, but looking good. She be looking good. I love her. I love her, too. Okay, Kendall. Said, Kendall, so I'm in the building. Kendall a little average today. But Kendall ain't no average bitch, so she probably wanted to lay low today and let her fucking sister shine. What is she wearing? What is she wearing? She let her sister shine today. What is this? Kim, your waist is not there. I see nothing. You looking good, Kim. Look at Kim. Kim be looking like. That's one thing about it. I love some Kim. I don't care how many people she fucked. I chop it down. Okay, Queen Latifah, okay. I don't know what's up with the hairstyle or anything, but I don't know how thrilled I am with the hairstyle, but I love Queen Latifah, so I would never disrespect my motherfucking queen. So let me stop playing. Fuck her. It's like, no, I'm just kidding. Not fuck her. I just want to play too much. I just want to play. Go ahead. I used to love, Gabrielle Union used to be my crush growing up for like years and years and years. I used to love her. But now... I still love her, but it's not the same love that I used to have, that I once had. Look at Kylie. I love a Kylie, too. Oh, I love that. I love the back. That back is cute. Oh, I love that. I don't know about the nipples. This motherfucker again, girl. Oh, she got in the shower, all right. This motherfucker here. Something up with her, y'all. Look at her. Doja, you something else, bitch. You something else. You something else. So where is your mammy? But I love you, Doja Cat. I'm not gonna say anything. Nothing mean. I like the dress. This motherfucker one. Oh, that's cute. I guess. She's that lady. Go ahead. She said. Go ahead, girl. Show them motherfucking arms. She said, I'm in the building. Okay. Naomi Campbell be looking always Naomi. Like, she'll never change. Like, bitch always looking bad. Love her. Whoever that is. I have no idea what that bitch is talking about. Love her. I'm all jump. Look at Ush. Ush said, I'm in the building. He said, I got the all black looking like Blade with a splash of red. He said, big buddy out here. And look at the girl in the back. She just sucked that dick. She's trying to suck Usher dick. Nah. I'm going to be trying to suck the dick. Look at her. That white girl would definitely suck the dick. If right here, look at her. She looking like, wait till nigga gets me suck his dick. I'll suck it. Oh, suck that motherfucker. Oh, suck. Okay. Kind of looks like a condom. Or like that thing from, I don't know what movie it is, but some movie, because I don't know what the fuck. Okay. My brother be mad as shit if I came out with him like that. Go the fuck over there. What are you wearing? Oh, my brother be pissed at me. Pissed. Get away from me. Fuck away from me. But you look nice, girly. You look. Oh, they saved the best for motherfucking last. Yeah, they did. Oh, you better walk it for them, sister. You better let them the fuck know if they ain't know already. Look at you, got the shit on the hair, y'all. Go ahead, girl. Oh, I got a new crush. She they look like a goddess. Hey, she look at that video again. Whoa. I love you, baby. So you want to just talk? All right, y'all. Looks like that's the fuck it. That's all the... Oh, that's not the fuck it, y'all. Wait a minute. And it was a punk. Uh-oh, get your ass. That's like an old Nicki outfit. That's like an old Nicki. That's like a back in the day Nicki outfit. Where it's bound. But she look good. But it's definitely even back in the day outfit. But she looking good. Nicki looking good. I love her, so I don't want to say anything because maybe she has a different idea than I fucking know. And my fucking pay rate ain't even dear enough to know what the fuck she's going for. You know what I mean? Like one of them. So, because I love her, I know she had a point. My brain of low wages don't get her point exactly. I don't see the point. I don't even know if a fucking point exists, to be quite frank. But I know I love her. I know I love her. Where her does it. Because she, look at her dozen roses. Oh, look at the rose. I didn't even peep that. Dozen roses. Oh, that's so cute. She fucking deserves every rose on that motherfucking head, bitch. Okay, he in the building. Where the bitch at? Where the bitch at? He said, brick by brick. Brick by brick. Stone by stone. Fuck you think this is? You got the Lacey guy. Is that the Lacey? She said, is that the Lacey guy on his head? Nigga got a lace. Okay. Oh, this is looking good. He looking good. Oh, that's Odell. Okay, Odell looking good. You looking good. Okay, whoever you are. You look good. I'm not gonna say anything. Who am I? I don't fucking know. I don't look good sometimes. But this bitch here. Tell somebody she's a beauty. Oh, I don't know. What the fuck? Like a real doll. Oh, that second picture. I don't know what it did for me that second. That second picture hit me. I'm like, what am I watching? She's a beauty. Very special. Who else we got? Erica Busy Busy Badu. She looking like Erica Badu. That's some Erica Badu ass outfit. I love it though. It looks
nice. I just don't know what I'm looking at here. Is it a mop? Is it a fucking mop? It's not a mop, guys. Is it a mop? What the fuck is this? And
who the fuck is this? What the fuck and who the fuck? Someone tell me. But if, girl, if you're a nice person, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude. I'm just, I want to be fucking funny on my life. I'm just fucking playing all the time. I can't even fucking help it, to be quite frank. Okay, like she didn't stole some of the circles off of fucking, my sis dress from earlier. Shit, like she stole some shits. And who this is? She said, bitch, I'm coming out not giving a fuck. I'm going to get my shit off. She ain't go my motherfucking way. And there's the mop. There, it look like he got eyes or some shit. It's like eyes should be there. All right, guys, that's all I got. I think that's all it is so far.
All right, y'all. But I want to do one more thing before I go.
Let's look at the reactions. Let's see what people think. Okay, can we do that, y'all? Before I go with y'all, go on y'all, because I forgot about that part. Because we got to see what people think. So we have La La motherfucking Anthony. They said, didn't we get to McDonald's? We could maybe, I don't know, maybe I'm a hater because I don't like it. But shut up. You are a hater. You're always going to be a hater. You're always going to be a hater. That's what the fuck is it is. Hater. I always wonder how I like it in that conversation. I could see her hosting the carpet though. Bro, you're sucking dick, bro. You're sucking dick, broski. See, you're sucking dick, broski. Lala got the fucking invitation because she Lala. That's why. Cause she Lala. That's why. Fuck you. Why you ain't get the invitation? Bitch ass. Talking about, I always wonder how she gets. Oh, y'all need to stop sucking dick. Pretty sure we have this look. Oh, look at Fashion Nova. Pretty sure we have this look. Go ahead, Fashion Nova. That Fashion Nova said, I'm promoting my shit and what? So why I feel like she's always the first one there? Bitch, cause you always watching. Cause you always watching, bitch. That's why. Cute but too safe. Ah, you safe. Look at you. Ah,